sure this place is abandoned, Alex?
Yep, 99.9%.
Then why are we sneaking up on it?
Better safe than sorry, right? You're not getting cold feet, are you?
Not even a bit.
Okay then, follow me. This way. Guess we'll have to climb up and over. Hey, check this out. We can get through here.
You really don't have to come any further with me.
Piece of cake. You really don't remember anything about your parents?
No. I had a pretty bad accident when I was about 12. Everything before that was a total blank.
Hey, Cass. Check out the full moon. They say it's good luck if you see it in the daytime.
Oh, really? And who is this they exactly?
Eskimos in Greenland.
Alex, you know I can always tell when you're making things up.
Okay, guilty as charged. I just know how important finding out about your parents is to you. You seem kind of nerved out.
How could I not be? I've been searching for information about them my whole life. If there's any clue in this place, I'm going to find it. So, the company you work for bought this place? What was it before?
A Department of Agriculture office. Renata's Corp wants to turn it into a server farm or something. That's what might be. I came across some information on your parents by accident. The main office was trying to get in contact with former employees. I saw their names on the HR manifest. It's a bit of a long shot, but if there's any paper files or old backup drives laying around gathering dust, we may be able to find their social security numbers, or even their previous address. Check out these dope smart glasses. A bunch of Renata's employees were picked to field test them, and I got lucky. Just don't blog about them or anything, or I'll get so fired. And then sued. And then who knows what.
Hey, what are friends for if not to keep secrets?
Cool.
These glasses are sick.
Totally. They've got all the same features as a next-gen smartphone. It can text, surf the net, take photos and video, even keeps track of your vitals.
Whoa. Voice-to-text conversation. So baller.
You likey? Check this. Look at me for a few seconds.
These glasses totally ID'd you.
It uplinks to the cloud and searches photo and video data from social media accounts. Uses facial recognition to determine who you're looking at.
I guess Big Brother is watching us after all.
No, trust me. Renata's corporation is all about saving the world from itself. The company motto is literally, doing good is good business. Check this out. Just keep your eyes on me while I walk over here out of your line of sight. It locks onto somebody and predicts where they're headed.
Kind of freaking amazing.
Right? There's a ton of other stuff it could do as well. Hold on. What was that? Did you just hear that? There's someone else here.
Security guards? You said this place was deserted.
I said 99.9%. If we hide, they may not notice us. Get down.
Well, my glasses pinned them. They're coming right at us.
In position.
We gotta move.
Control.
Follow me, Roger. Don't let them see you.
SQL, we're still hunting ghosts down here.
Solid copy.
Continuing patrol.
This way.
Further instructions.
Step
over.
Head for.
Base confirmed.
Over here.
Copy.
Point 546, continuing into position.
Stay awake.
Okay. I think we're far enough away. Come on!
Who are those guys?
I don't know, but they aren't Renata suits, that's for sure. All right, what do we do?
Get out of here without being spotted. Oh, there's gotta be a better way to do this.
Okay. I bet they won't see us up there.
Alex! Wait! Where are you? Seriously? You're just gonna keep going? Ugh, fine. Guess we don't have much of a choice here.
It's easier than it looks. Just run at the wall and launch yourself just before you get to it.
Come on, are you kidding me? More military stuff. How many soldiers did this place employ? This is kinda creepy.
We'll need to jump the gap.
What is that supposed to be?
It shouldn't be too hard. Trick is, don't look down.
Good.
This is
okay,
kinda creepy.
You realize this is crazy.
What is that supposed to be?
I mean, also, by the transitive property, you are crazy.
You should come visit me sometime. I could show you around to some places that I know you'd like. I mean, I've made good friends and all, but nobody like you. If you came down, we could really, you know, spend some, quality time together.
Are we really doing this today? I guess we're doing this!
This is bigger than the last ones. You'll need to time it perfectly. We should be clear of those guys in no time. Let's see what you got. Hey, follow me over. Cassandra? Can you hear me? Cass! Say something!
I'm okay. I just got the wind knocked out of me.
Stay where you are. I'll find you. Contact!
Oh no. Oh God, we're in trouble.
Hey, listen, I can explain. I was just messing around.
I have visual.
Wait, hey. Please, don't hurt me. We didn't know anybody was here.
Oh God! Alex!
Sweep the room. Make sure he was alone.
Oh, no. No.
Base,
no.
Confirm potential
Stop.
Slip ramp, over.
Don't come over here, please. No. Please. No!
Whoa! What? What just happened? Where am I? Why does this place look so different? It looks new, like before it burned down. Alex! Wow! Holy... What is... Stop! Leave him alone! Where are you taking him? This is all a terrible mistake. Please, let him go! It's like they don't see or hear me. Why is this happening to me now? Is it the fall? I need to find Alex. And if I can look through time, maybe I can spot him. There they are! Can't let him see me. Who knows what they'll do if they catch me? How do I sneak past this guy? It looks like this is the only way forward. I'll have to sneak around this guard. There's no way through now. Maybe there will be. There's a way out where I came from, but how do I get back? Wait. If I can see through time, maybe I can move through it too. Is amazing. Can I just do this time jump shift thing? Okay, so first I scout ahead to make sure the coast is clear, and then I shift. All right, Alex. I'm coming.
Looks like there was a fight here. They must have come this way. This hero dude is so cool. I remember I wished I could move through time like he Oh, wait. Blood? Please don't let it be Alex's. Hold on, Alex. I'm on my way. To get through there.
It is.
telekinesis. It's like the power to move things with your mind, right? Formula may be the only way to get to Alex. Okay, then. Here goes. Wow. This is crazy. And okay, be honest. Kind of awesome.
Alex, can you hear me?
Alex! Oh, thank God!
I thought maybe they... Please tell me you're all right.
For now, anyway. They locked me in a storage room. Not sure where.
We have to get you out of there. I'm coming to find you.
Hold on. I can try to use the GPS on your glasses. Bam! I just sent you a nav waypoint. Use it to find me.
On my way. And Alex, it's good to hear your voice again.